Also developing this morning, a man is in the hospital after Chicago police say he was pushed onto the CTA tracks and hit by a train. Police say this happened during an argument at the Jackson Red Line stop last night. The man was taken to Northwestern Hospital in serious condition. No one has been arrested.